turn this one out to all the people in the audience tonight that like to rock and roll hard. Lady of the 80s.
She's making me crazy. She's making me crazy. I got something to tell you. your life.
Yeah.
Michigan.
Looks like we know where to come to find some rock and roll.
like I said before, we're recording tonight. We got a couple of mics set up. We got one over on this side right there. We got one over there on that side right there. And we're gonna have ourselves a little contest right now, okay? I'm gonna take everybody over on this side of the building, okay? We're gonna split you right down the middle. I'm taking everybody over there. Everybody sing into that microphone when I tell you to, okay? And we're gonna make some noise tonight because we're gonna have ourselves a real contest here. Your contest tonight, there ain't no problem there. Except we gotta be real organized about this, okay? I'm gonna count up to number three, and then number four, we're gonna make so much stinking noise tonight, these guys are going home with their tails between their legs. Now you gotta forget about these security guys here, they won't mind if you wanna stand up one time. Put your hands up in the air. Get them going like this. Come on. You don't gotta be afraid of nobody tonight, honey. And here we go. I go to God at the four. I say one, two, three. Come on, Dallas, don't let me down.
Yeah. But like I said, I knew all along who was going to win tonight. I knew for a fact it was going to be my side over there was going to win tonight. Yeah! Wrong, 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 wrong. This man is obviously doing dangerous drugs way too many times a week. Because I just happen to know for a fact that this side won by a long shot tonight, right over here. Well, while we're talking to this side over here, I'd just like to say a couple things to you guys. I look over at my side, I can see a couple of people over there starting to feel a little bit emotional towards you guys. Up in the air, you know what I mean? I figured we'd take this thing on much further. Somebody's gonna need a doctor in here.